the benefits of LaunchDarkly personally are that if there is some issue, we can turn it off and we don't have to sit up and try and spin up new machines in the middle of the night. No one wants the 3 a.m. call, but when you get it, you can want to minimize your time spent dealing with an issue. For the team, it gives the ability to develop off the master branch, the trunk-based development, and put features out and try them in internal accounts or for beta customers and things like that. So that's a huge benefit for the team to be able to iterate quickly.
We're a SaaS-first company. A lot of our products live in the cloud. And with cloud software, it's important to know what you release, when you release. It's important to mitigate the risks, rollback, errors, and things like that quickly. So that's what prompted us to start thinking about feature flags as one of the most widely used solution for cloud deployments a little more seriously and treat it as a first-class citizen rather than an afterthought.
The ability to push out features quickly with having the safety net basically of knowing we can turn it off lets us deliver features faster to the customer, and customers are happier with the sooner something gets rolled out. No one wants to wait for a feature for months or weeks or whatever. If we can get it out in days, it just makes everyone happier.
We needed a reliable way to control the release of new features, which we didn't have. Things like gradual deployments, testing something out, or enabling debugging features. A solution like LaunchDarkly would allow us to accomplish those things.
LaunchDarkly is great for helping you to iterate more often, quickly, get features out there, try them out in targeted environment, targeted customers, targeted users in particular. I would say it's getting the job done.